small little crack right here.
Alright guys, I'm going to talk a little loud because of this truck running, but what we got here is a W900 Kenworth, and it's got the, I'll stand back so you can hear me, it's got the 3406B cat motor in it, and so I guess this is going to be my new project. I'm going to restore this thing. I'm going to paint her up nice, put some chrome on it, and like always, we'll show you as we go. But tell the motor is clean as a whistle. It's had an end frame done on it. Let me shut it off so y'all can hear me talk. The inside is really clean. Nice and tight. AC blows cold. So we're gonna paint it up, polish the aluminum up, put some chrome on it. It's got the wet line kit on it. It was used to haul a dump trailer. But anyhow, she's a good looking truck. And we're gonna put an 18-inch bumper on the front. We'll replace these trim pieces here on both sides. And clean her up good. Make her all pretty. I got to get some Alcoas for the front. They already got the outside ones on the back, and we'll get them polished up. Put some hubcaps on it. Chrome stacks, and had this thing looking good. So y'all stay tuned.